might be getting a little bit dry a little bit, because you know, I went and squirted it with all that water and it got wet. Now, I'm going to put some white on here. My brush is really wet, so I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna ask them why. This little foam brush and put some paint on there. Yeah. You can actually read my affirmations under there, and you can see my markings really well. Yeah, we're just layering. There's more white in through here. I'm liking it.
Okay.
And then we'll go in and we'll start making some extra things like this. Start out with that. It says Persian red, but it looks like light pink to me. We'll see what it does. It may be really dark. Let's see what we do. A little light pink, I think. Some pink in there. Let's do this now. What do you think? That's it. That's coming along. I'm going to pause it and we'll start again in a minute.